I'm hoping that's going to happen. I really am. But right now, that's not.
The police officer's hoping that media doesn't document any of the things that are about to happen. But thank God I'm here, so you will see it live streamed throughout the nation. But this is what the things that police is trying always, like the authorities trying to cover up. They don't want people to see how inhumane people are treated. And I just hope the battery doesn't die before all this goes down. Trying to censor media. It's all media.
Where to though? What's the limitation? Huh? Looks like Villaseñor, police chief of Tucson, is right now, there's negotiations taking place. Can't really go over there because then they won't let me back in. But it looks a little heated. Tucson police is here, border patrol, marshals, private security company, the firefighters. Heading this way soon. They're lining up. Like they let the media people now.
I don't think there was any advertising.
So They let the media back in.
If you're over there, you're subject to arrest, as everyone else is over there. So my request is, I got you in a good spot here. If I can get you guys with me here, you can see everything, report everything, and you're safe. If you're over there, you're subject to arrest like everyone else is. Okay? I got a lot of cameras on, but is everyone in agreement with that? Can you guys stay with me here?
What's wrong with the sidewalk? Why can't people be on the sidewalk?
It's public property, right?
Yeah, you can be there. Mm-hmm. But we're bringing some officers in, and you're going to be subject to arrest.
Okay. And
but if you stay here,
people will be warned before you arrest, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. But just because you're there now and not later, don't mean you're not subject to arrest. So you're safe here. Stay with me, and you're good. Can you guys do that?
A negotiation of some sort just took place between both sides, both parties. Can you tell us what that entailed? What's about to happen?
That I can't. I wasn't a part of that conversation.
Can you give us an update on what TPE is ready to do?
I can tell you that we are going to take some enforcement action.
When you say we're going to be safe here, safe from what?
Arrest.
About just how arrest.
Many? Yeah.
Are you guys going to use pepper spray?